thermique. Échange d'amabilité au fond de la glace. Moi c'est Emeric Bouyamba, enchanté. Mon prénom catholique est un passe-droit à ma... dans les...
This is the big day, the biggest day in world football. The World Cup final, it only comes round once every 4 years, and the prize is to be the top country in the world game. It's a brilliant setting, the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow, and we're lucky to be here. We being myself, Martin Tyler, and Alan Smith.
Yeah, we certainly are lucky. You think back to previous finals, they've not all been absolute entertainment, but I think this one will, given the two sets of strikers on show. I've got to say, I think there'll be goals out there.
And now it's time for the national anthems.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
The two teams that have fought their way through all the way into this final here in Moscow today. What an occasion. What a thrill for them. And what a thrill for us. It's underway.
Yeah, the biggest day for each and every one of these players. The biggest day in their careers.
Line up for the home side. The system that we think they're going to go. Come on! Really at the extent of his reach to make that very fine stop.
It will be a kick for the goalkeeper, goal kick.
Cristiano Ronaldo still tilting at the World Cup, still hoping that his world-class talent can lead to Portugal parading the trophy.
Well, he's their go-to man, has been for a long time now, so they'll be trying to get the ball to Ronaldo at every possible occasion.
Julian Weigl. Intercepted well. Weigl, and a try one now. Maksimovic. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Come on. He's had a go here. Goal! It's the first goal in the 2018 World Cup final.
Well, what a moment for the lad, and what a good finish it was.
He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Silva. Spain looking set maybe to make a chance now. Strong challenge. Nikola Maksimovic.
Well, sometimes we go on about spirit, but he's a very spirited individual, the player who really is catching the eye in this game.
Yeah, and he's getting the best out of the...
Steered through. Played in the clear. Kabay's in the middle. Black, the old 1-2. So quick, one after the other. Well, two against the goalkeeper, and they managed to stay onside and worked it perfectly, really.
Yeah, they did, and players of this standard should be able to work it perfectly. And the pass was released at just the right moment, taking the keeper out of the equation.
Restarting at 2-0. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
Drinkwater.
De La Feu. Simple save for David De Gea.
Drinkwater.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. That's a wonderful tackle. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Turned aside there by the keeper. But this is how they love to play on the break. Steered through by Diego Costa. And now the shot! Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. The referee has pointed for a corner. Corner's taken. Isco! He is a class act. He's shown it again. Isco for Spain.
I think he was the calmest man in this stadium.
Spain, the scorers there.
Well, he's thanking the corner kick taker because it was a spot-on delivery.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Goal for the visitors. So,
now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Comes in with a tackle. A chance to break away now on the counter. Isco. Oh, he's through. Surely, and it's in for the equaliser.
Oh, they needed that. I thought one or two heads were beginning to drop. A goal from Diego Costa, and that's wonderful, wonderful technique to just feather it into the bottom right.
The game restarts at 2-2.
Sane.
3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. Delivered into the box. Typical brilliance from David De Gea.
It's the reflexes, the agility.
Free kick given. And there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. Cleared away by the defender. Could be dangerous. Shot blocked here.
Drinkwater.
It's Cristiano Ronaldo to take the corner. Another view of the De Gea save. Such goalkeeping elasticity. And a goal! It was an easy save, because he was able to plot the path of the ball all the way into his hands. Well, that's the referee blind for half-time, and it's 2-2. Half-time here, the home manager will be furious. He'll feel his team just lost their focus to let in that equaliser.
Yeah, I think he'll be getting into one or two players in that dressing room, particularly his defenders, who did switch off towards the end.
Ready to go for the second half of the 2018 World Cup final.
Well, this really is the business end, isn't it?
Now, this looks promising. Silva. David Silva with an incisive pass. Cristiano Ronaldo. Nikola Maximovic. Just the keeper to beat. They've taken the lead here. On this biggest day of all in world football, they lead in the World Cup final.
Well, I just wonder, having got their noses in front now, can they stay in this position?
he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. It's a shock for Spain.
Number six, Johan Kvaran.
He's fouled by Ronaldo. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. What they've done here, I think, created a... Steered through by David Silva. Diego Costa. Oh, what a miss.
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him. Tightened up.
A switch of tactics now. Well, they're pressing in at him. With Marco Asensio. They could pose some danger now. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. We could be in. Played in the clear. Ronaldo! They scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point. And sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Well, their work has made this goal almost inevitable. They're in fine fettle today.
Well, they're creating chances for fun out there, and the opposition's really got to tighten up.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again.
Number nine, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gone short with the corner. Delivery is good from Jordi Alba. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Drink water.
Guided through. Here's Ronaldo. Beautifully guided past the goalkeeper. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Number nine, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Weigl, coming on strong, and look at good vision here. Almost got through, but the... Weigl, good vision here. He's coming forward with some danger.
The referee has indicated...
Here we'll see what they can manage from the corner.
Added time.
Corner played in. Defended well. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Break still on. It's the sort of service Morata wants. They are the world champions. A day to remember in Moscow. They've come through the group stage, the round of 16, the quarter-final, the semi-final, and now they've seen off serious opposition here today.
What a moment, Martin, for all these players out there. A moment they will never forget for the rest of their lives. This is special.
Against their names in football history, long after they've gone, it will say world champion. There's no higher accolade.
No, and it's difficult to argue that they're not deserved winners in this competition. To a man, they gave it their all out there.
Champions of the world, the best feeling in the world. They're on top of the world.
There's a real togetherness amongst those players, and they've needed it at times. They came through some sticky periods in this competition, but it was all worth it, wasn't it?
sharing it with the supporters, and they'll know where their families are as well. Forever linked with Moscow, forever linked with Russia, forever linked with the FIFA World Cup.
And they've needed those fans at times, they've stuck with them. And quite rightly, they acknowledge that support.
They will not want this day to end, but they will get some souvenirs of it now as the photographers gather for these prime pictures of the winners of the FIFA World Cup 2018.